Yo, what's good with my people? You already know who it is. It's Mr. Lewis. But hey, check it out. For those who didn't know, I just dropped the rerun today with my brother Bap Notes. It's on all streaming platforms right now. Spotify, Apple Music, all that good stuff. So what I need y'all to do is just go out there, check it out. Let me know what you think. Most of y'all who have been following the journey, who have been really supporting him, have heard all the songs on this EP already. Really what I did was I just remade the beats. Well, I didn't remake the beats. Bap Notes remade the beats. I needed him to do that for me because there were some songs that I had made that weren't my beats that I was like, man, I cannot let this stuff just slide. I need to be able to put these on the streaming platforms. I need to be able to make money with this music. And that's what it's about, you know, making money and also, you know, getting the message out there. But yeah, so go ahead, check that out. All you YouTubers out there, you know, vloggers, I need y'all to just, you know, get some of the music, download it, put it in you guys' videos on YouTube or whatever it is that y'all be doing. You know, that's definitely gonna help out everybody else, you know, that's following. Share that thing for me, please. I appreciate it to the max. That really helps out. And I'm gonna continue to do my part as well. You already know. But I appreciate everybody out there that's, you know, rocking with me. I got another EP dropping next month. I got this visual project that's going to drop. It's going to be like an hour long. So, you know, this is it's taking me some time to work on it because really I started doing things at the last minute and changing my mind and been like, okay, I want to do this. And while I was doing that, I'm like, I don't want to have people just waiting on me. I know I want to be dropping music. So, you know, I'm just dropping stuff right now. So I dropped the EP, finna drop another one. Hey, keep rocking with your boy. We going up! Elevate. Oh, but anyway, y'all, let's check out a couple of tracks on there. A little sneak peek for you right here. Hold up.
They gon' watch me rise, Open up your eyes, Let a brother shine, let a sister shine. We going up! Elevate your mind, elevate your grind. I'm on top of mine, I ain't got the time, We going up. I'm powerful, I'm great, I really know I am. I am everything that I say that I am. I know there's greatness in the palm of my hand. I love and accept myself for who I am.
Need to, I want to without you. I know I'm gonna get far from here.
Very far from here.
I need to,
I want to
without you. I know I'm gonna get far from here.
Very far from here.
It's been a long journey. I'm looking for myself and this process is kinda blurry. And don't got no dollar to my name. And for some strange reason, I know I'ma change the game. Got the controller in my hand. Now watch me push the buttons. There's a certain way to move to get these people to function. And yeah, I've been playing for a minute. Don't try to grab the sticks. I know that you are a gimmick. People in love were telling lies. You was witnessing the truth. You don't really need your eyes.
Not at all.
Now watch how I get this thing jumping. When I get my money right, I ain't settling for nothing.
I can't be out here doing nothing for free.
If they ask about me now, I need a budget. I do a lot and I don't do it all in public. It's like this, you either hate it or you love it. We changing lives, I ain't worried about the judgment. The only thing on my mind is progression. If we taking any L's, we learning lessons. We improving while you in this section. And we let the work do the flexing. And we make sure we handle business. Cause the money only help them see the vision. I've been putting on the homies, that's a given. We practice respect and recognition. I know how far it can get you. We learn how to work through the issues. But now it's about group economics. I'm not moving unless we see profits.
Meditate, close your eyes and just meditate. Realize you're at heaven's gates. This is your world, seek a higher place. Meditate, close your eyes and just meditate. Realize you're at heaven's gates. This is your world, seek a sacred place.
Charge up your battery, keep the incense in the sage lit. Rejuvenate your energy, don't force things if they don't fit. Practice rituals,
go ahead.
It's always deeper than the physical. Affirmations, those is critical. Keep your mind strong, ready?
Here we go.
Work it out. Read more for the detours. There's a way out. Do you see yours? Seek peace, don't seek war.